sometimes it's in a river, sometimes it's at another church, but today, for the very first time, it's here.
Yeah.
And if you haven't seen it, it's back here. So, baptism is a very special time. Baptism is where we put someone in the water, all the way into the water, and that represents dying with Jesus. And then we bring them out of the water, and that means represents being alive with Jesus. And so it's something that Brittany wants to do today, to tell everybody that she loves Jesus and wants to live her life for Him. So Brittany, why don't you come over here? We're going to let you get in the water, and then we'll ask you a question. Come on over here. Michael's going to help you get in there. He's a big, strong guy. He can do it. There you go. Woo! Nice and warm, huh? We worked hard at that, so you wouldn't be shocked. Brittany, maybe I can use this. Get that fired up for me. As with all those who come to be baptized, our desire is to see faith in these individuals. And Brittany has told me and her family that she believes in Jesus and loves Jesus, but I'm going to give her a chance to tell you that. Just want to ask you a question, Brittany, and then you can tell everybody, okay? Brittany, do you believe in Jesus?
Yes.
Yes? Say that again.
I believe in Jesus.
All right. That's wonderful. Thank you. All right, well, I need to have you turn this way, and then we'll have you kneel down in the water, okay? Just kneel down. There you go. All right, if the rest of you want to stand, you can. And we'll go ahead and baptize Brittany. Brittany, what we want you to do is put your... Now wait for me, don't go in the water yet. All right. Brittany, upon the confession of your faith in Jesus, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Brother, and you know Rex and me, great grandpa.